Yo, what is up guys, back for another video, and today's video is a very exciting video. I am super hyped to talk about this webtoon series because of you know, Tower of God and its exposure. I've been on webtoon a lot recently, and I've been exposed to more and more webtoon, manga, comics, whatever you want to call them. I'm gonna call them manga. Sorry for the manhwa people who like the terminology, but I'm used to saying manga, so excuse me. But back to this particular webtoon series, it's called It's Mine. Oh my gosh, it's amazing. It is amazing. It's only on 5 chapters so far, and it's amazing. The main character is amazing. The main girl character is amazing. I'm just blown away by how hard this manga came out the gate. It just came out guns blazing. Like, I read the first chapter and I was hooked. I was like, I need to watch this. Like, this guy is, it's like he's a stalker, but like, he's not gonna do anything. You know what I mean? Like, there's no such thing as a good stalker, but this guy kind of makes me want to cheer for him just a little bit. I don't know his backstory. It could be completely demented, but like, we're only on 5 chapters. That's the thing, though. It's better if y'all hop on this early, better now than later. It's amazing. It is like, I just can't get enough of this. I really want to spend coins on this particular series just to get to chapter like 8 or 9. Because you know, webtoon, you buy these coins that allow you access into the next week's chapter. And like, this one, I just can't be left on that hook. And it got me thinking, what if this was animated? It'd be amazing. It would be amazing. We wouldn't have, like, there wouldn't be a show like this one. We haven't had a show like this in forever. Like, it always goes sideways. This one's completely normal. Like, this guy has no superpowers, he's no fantasy, there's no like drama involved. Like, I mean, there's drama, but like nothing mythical or nothing fiction. This is like completely real so far, and I love it. I love the story. I love the vibe it gives off. I don't know, this one particularly interested me. Like, I don't know, I'm just a fan of it. Like, I can't get enough of this webtoon. Like, I got to chapter 5 today before, you know, I clocked in and all that for work, but like, this is it. Like, this is it. I feel like this would bang. Like, if this gained traction, this webtoon series would be amazing, especially in the direction in which it's going. I hope it doesn't do like a left turn or a right turn. I would be very, very, you know, disappointed. But whatever the author is doing right now, he's doing it well. And, you know, he should keep it up. He or she, whoever it is. I didn't really read the name, unfortunately. But, like, whoever it is, it's amazing. It's amazing. The art's amazing. The girl is... I cannot get enough of the girl. She's, like, women empowerment, yo. She's out here beating up motherfuckers left and right. I'm like, damn. Like, she don't need no defending. But, like, you know, eventually she does. And, like, you think she's dumb, but she's not, yo. It's... Bro, I don't know. Y'all have to read this. Have to read this if you get the chance. It's only 5 chapters so far. So it's like, it's not going to take anything out of your day. You could read a chapter a day or something or whatever. I'm just saying, give this one a chance. Like, genuinely. It is really, really good. Like, really good. I mean, I don't know anything else to say about it without spoiling it. But it's like mystery. It's action. It's thriller. It's psychological. It's like... There's no adventure in it, so like, you know, no adventures. I mean, there is one, but it's like a psychological adventure, so it's like, you know, it's a thriller for sure. The way it's going and how smart she is, bro. I'm telling you guys, give this one a chance. Give this one a genuine chance, and let me know what you guys think about it. I love this series so far. I'm sad that it's only 5 chapters. However, I regardless, it's amazing. It's amazing. Let me know what you guys think about it. Let me know if you guys have read it. Let me know if you guys are currently reading it. Let me know what you guys think about it if you guys are reading it. It's amazing, yo. And peace.